Good day, and welcome to episode 18 of our Let's Play Borderlands Enhanced as Roland, playthrough 2. My name is Turt Dald. Let's get started. On the last episode, we took a trip to Zombie Island. Repelled an attack on the town, set up some turrets, found out where the Dr. Zed was, collected some holotapes, got the story of Hank Reese, collected some Bloodwing eggs, and met zombified TK Baja, and shot some zombies in the head till we collected enough brains, literally a ton of brains for TK Baja. That is what we did last episode. Now we're gonna go meet Dr. Zed. Now we can play loose and fast. So I thought we haven't done one for a while, just use our hellfire. These guys really don't like the hellfire, so. Let's run our way through the rest of this DLC. I could shoot. More? Really? I got that slide way too. I should fix that actually. Yeah, I started up the game and man, just touching my mouse, the thing would do a 360. So I turned it way down. It's still pretty sensitive, but when you go into the this mode, it's really slow. Okay, let's do this. Could try out the Chimera. Could use the Chimera. That might be an idea, actually. Want to do a Chimera run? I said I was going to do one. Yeah, just to give us a little bit of a challenge.
That hurt.
Mm.
killed it. Efficient and effective.
Wow.
You're blowing them down.
Yeah, they don't take, both. Chimera for the win, eh? Playing loosey-goosey. guys. Barrel will be the only one that'll hurt us.
Here alive. I'll get the lift down, but it'll probably take a bit to hand crank the bastard all the way to you. Probably want to shoot any of those skull munchers that trottle in. Hang on, man. Going as fast as these old hands want to go. On a hand-cranked elevator during a zombie outbreak before. Jeez. I'm getting there. Keep your shirt on. Oh, son of a bitch, I dropped the dumbwaiter. My hand just let go. I'll get you up. Hang on. This thing down there to you, there's a good chance you'll make it out alive. Don't act all fancy and waste my time. Get on the damn thing.
I'm here.
I probably went about this all the wrong way. I'm a doctor. I make people better. I just wanted everyone to be okay. I made the zombies. I was never as good as my totally not made up brother Zed, and we're totally different people. I need a drink.
Must not have sold any last time. Wow.
You kill me some zombie bastards? Well, get to it. Zombies aren't gonna cave in their own heads.
I'm liking this pistol, boys and girls, I have to say. He's pretty good. Accurate, shoots fast if you need it to. Good reload, does all the elements. Can't ask for much more in a pistol. Side quests? I think there must be a side quest or two. You're usually yapping in your ear about it though.
Fearless zombie killer!
There you go.
New missions are available at the Jacob's Cove bounty board.
Leave it to the professionals. Use this.
ailments, visit my infirmary on the water in Jacob's Cove.
Like having another soldier on the field. Spray him and save. Point him down.
Wow, missed twice.
Another one.
Had to be poison. Those guys, eventually.
Nailed it!
Oh.
been demon smited for nearly a fortnight. Still no sign from the maker of an end to this unholy ordeal. As if those who have passed coming back to life isn't evil enough. I've learned of some new kind of abomination near the hospital on the hill. I fear I have another crime against nature whose arse must be kicked. And it will be, for my name isn't Father Jackie O'Callaghan.
Artifact. We need poison or corrosive to take everything up to 5, I think. Yeah, we got that one. Tell me I'm stuck. Really? I got stuck? You gotta be kidding me. No. Wow. Trying to take a shortcut. Eh? Trying to be fancy schmancy. Set and what are we doing anyway? Yeah, let's reset. Stuck.
Target hit.
putting the pistol through its paces. Oh, I could have gone out that way too. Okay, that's open now. Alive is going where we're going, and this we just find them as we go along. Let's go do the pack. That's where we can get turret upgrades. It's from those guys. Hopefully they'll have one for corrosive. We were just here. It's just that's the way they do this. They make you run back and forth. We don't have to kill these guys. It is fun.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Oh, here they come. I don't see them. I guess they just want you to battle through here. come here to lower level, the biggest problem is ammo. That's it.
On my whip.
Score here.
Yeah, this, I gotta tell you, this is a pretty impressive pistol. I just sniped that guy from way over here. Okay. Fire for Mordecai. Why is it just giving me electrical all of a sudden?
Whoa, another one bites the dust.
Corrosive, there we go. Level 5 corrosive. We got it. Level 5 corrosive. There we go. Yeah, this thing does explosive damage. Okay, screw this. Not paying attention again. Come on. Guy should be right around here. Bigfoot should be right around here.
are here.
Done. Now what? The pack is done. We're gonna go to secrets and mysteries, and while we're there, we'll do that. So let's reset. $52 million experiment. Secrets and mysteries. What is this? Here we go again. Those will just, we'll come across them. I believe they're just hollow tapes. Oh, let's sell. Check the vendor.
Hyperion asks, what good is a gun that doesn't shoot where you point? Get a gun that's as accurate as you are.
Six. I don't think so, though. Yeah, we got that one.
Want to shoot a lot of bullets really fast? Vladov has your needs covered.
Okay. Sneaky, eh? Sneaky, sneaky. Come out of the walls. Where the hell am I going?
Sorta, I mean, he's now crapping his bones in the yard. The good news is he's already paid me rent, and I don't have to listen to him bitch about toenail clippings that totally weren't even mine. Not to mention the popcorn shenanigans. Consider this my solemn promise to begin attempting evil for the sake of profit from this point on. My brother, who isn't even the same as me in disguise, would never support me in this. I hope no one ever finds these logs and incriminates me to my employer, Jacobs, because that would probably set off a whole chain of events where I have to try and kill them with my horrific creations.
Popcorn shenanigans.
Testing. This is the first official entry of my, Dr. Ned's, scientific discovery journal. My ongoing mission to extend the lives of those who have already passed. We must remain vigilant in our...
Phil, are you making popcorn? What did we talk about? Dude, we just talked about this.
Where was I? Saving the human race from the stale clenches of death. Sounds like a kicking party. Is that how the kids are saying it, kicking? Here ends my first official journal entry. I found that despite his infernal popcorn habit, I kind of miss Bill. Frank, the temp that replaced him, just wasn't the same. And definitely had too small a hunchback to suit my taste and assistance. Yeah, he was no Bill. Man, I really wish Bill hadn't gotten all masticated by that zombie.
Masticated.
I got an idea. I still have some body parts around here from Frank. Maybe there's something I can do. Greetings, loyal Medcast viewership. Now in the third week of my clinical trials with corpse reanimation. The skin cells have reacted well to the treatment, but the bodies themselves seem to have uncontrollable hunger. Right now, I will trudge forward unhindered by the possible destruction of mankind. Am I mad? Probably. But at least I don't make popcorn when people are trying to work.
Popcorn shenanigans. Give this guy his notice, I guess. Volcano.
Yeah, that's right. It's me, Dr. Ned. That's with an N, not a Z. I have created a new bell. I didn't have time to put them together in a smart and safe way. I just had to try and cram some new pieces, fixes, and patches onto the old Bell. So it turned out that he's not really Bell or Frank. He's more of a Frankenbell. It's a bit of a hack job, but it seems to work, so I say, ship it!
Another one bites the dust.
Just turn this in over here. I think. No. Yeah, I thought it was just over here. You turned it in.
Get your mans here.
When I'm checking and stuff, zombies come. What the hell was that? See a chesticle over there. Somebody right here. There he is.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Thank you.
count as a show of gratification. Your nonverbal acceptance of this tender enters you into a contractual obligation as an employee of the Jacobs Corporation, and you now need to return to Jacobs Cove and await further instructions under duress of termination. Like, we'll kill you. We've sent a contact to meet you there. Get moving.
Let's go get trapped. Should be a chesticle up here, right there. This is basically the layout of old David.
Always room for more loot.
Same layout. Now what do we gotta do? I think we gotta press a button or something. There we are. Legendary. Wow. Detonating hammer. Why am I missing? Wow.
Descend. See, I told you I'd take care of it. Remember, a Jacob's representative will be waiting to greet you when you land.
Look at that blast hammer. Detonating hammer. Well, what else can we have to sell?
And you too can see what it feels like to hold the power of the gods in your hands.
Okay, I got something else there, but find it in a second.
If you're on a budget,
there's the one we got, and there's the new one. It's not even close. Not even close, boys and girls.
Hyperion asks, what gun is a gun that doesn't shoot where you point? Get a gun that's as accurate as you are.
I got something extra, and I don't see it. There it is. This upscale. Oh yeah, okay. Where is this power coupling? Get the good stuff. Nice of them.
magazine? With a Jacobs, you will only need one.
Nothing good today, boys and girls. Nothing good today. Well, let's go get him. Where are we going? Lumber mill area. And might as well put this other one on so we don't miss these things again like I did last time. That.
Try not to hurt your girl parts on the multitudes of minions I've set upon you.
Easy peasy.
Like, whoa, Skaggy, you wouldn't believe what happened to me. The misery machine broke down. Like, I know that's not news, but I found this town and there's, like, no one there. I finally ran into an old doctor who said there was zombies throughout the haunted forest. He seems like a nice old man, so I thought I'd help him out. Who needs the rest of the gang, right?
Junk today, boys and girls. Junk today.
This freaking digital bearing module's terrible. The waypoint is constantly trying to send me through a mountain. What am I supposed to do? Go through it? Is there some secret passage? No, no. Can't jump over it. Damn it! What? Wait! No, I hate you, digital bearing module!
Appear out of nowhere.
I'm baking brownies. You want one? Oh, shit, wait. I forgot about me trying to shove you off this mortal coil. Can't be giving brownies. count these to just any vengeance-driven D-Wad now, can I? Hey, you know if zombies like brownies?
What's up here? Saving my turret for the Tankensteins. I might switch over to Hellfire when they come out. Don't know. We'll see how intense it is. I see only those are the only guys that'll hurt us, really, quite honestly. It's fun with the pistol, eh? again. They're gonna come in behind.
Keep coming. I don't care. I actually designed this shit in stages so it'd be more entertaining for me.
He's looking for chesticles. I couldn't remember if there was one over here. It's just a gun chest. I'm impressed, boys. This might be my new favorite pistol. This would be the one you'd want for Mordecai, for sure. He could do Cromerax with just this pistol. It shoots fast enough. It's got a nice fire rate. Yeah, it's pretty good. One of these things over here.
Zombie killing. This is doing different. Steve and I have hunted a lot of things. Skag, crab worms, even went after a moth rack one. These brain suckers are pretty freaky, but they're not so tough. Still, I'm happy my best pal Steve is with me. Yo, Steve! One behind you! Team with these zombie buggers, but so far so good. Still, you gotta find this doc if we're gonna get our reward.
Let's put this on here so I don't forget that one again. So we're not running all the way back. Now we're gonna hit some werewolves.
Jacob's paying you. I'd offer to double it, but I'm poor as dirt after spending every cent I had into the recreational use of the undead as money makers. So far, not digging my plan in hindsight.
And there is a Claptrap SDU in here, and we don't have to do any shenanigans to get it.
Just dead again, and I just fire up the mojo and make them re-undead, and they're back to gnawing at your hind fat.
Okay, what quest is that for? Here we go again. This is where they try to trap us on the bridge, or in whatever this is. Come on, you know you want to. It's like bowling, boys and girls. Werewolves, skegs. Let's grab this, and that's done.
Oh my God, Steve is dead. I can't believe he's gone. I really miss him. I can almost hear him. Hey-o! What's that? Oh my angel. Steve! Hey man! I thought you was dead. What's that? Oh, you want a hug? Me too, man. Come here.
Let's go get this claptrap. On my way, Clappy. this is it. Come on, there we go. Backpack SDU.
Hey there, stranger. All right, let's go.
Just over here.
Armaments here.
Let's do this.
Well, you got me out of bed. Now I'm just pissed off. I love slippers. I love to wear them. Now I'm just gonna have to kill you.
Smell like popcorn. Now I'm pissed.
Are ya?
Oh yeah, that was all.
It's not over yet.
Ugh. gonna give me.
Vault Hunters had stopped the evil Dr. Zed from...
I thought his name was Ned.
Yes, yes, whatever you say. Where was I? Oh, yes. And so, Dr. Ned was stopped. Thanks to the courageous Vault Hunters. And me.
You? That doesn't make any sense.
What? You? Bedtime, you little... Good night. Dirty little orphan.
And Dr. Ned was stopped again. Double savior. Wow. Pretty low fire rate for that type of explosive artifact, I think. Unless they gave me a level 6. I doubt it. We won't get those till the end. There you go. And we got a zombie brain out of the deal. Double savior. That's a crazy weapon. That's a Lilith weapon for sure. Boy, you'd go through a lot of ammo. Let's go turn these in. I believe it's this way. Yeah. Well, it's my new favorite pistol, boys and girls. Pestilent Defiler is still good, but this is... it's fun. We're gonna check that weapon vendor.
Jacob scans the one thing really well. Power.
But you never know, but we haven't been lucky that way. That is nice. It's got no scope on it, unfortunately. Would like a element on it, preferably explosive. We're gonna run with that. And we'll check this vendor.
At Jacobs, we believe that high damage Nothing. Equals high satisfaction.
How much time? Yeah, it just changed. Yeah, nothing. Nothing good. Well, we're gonna head back to Firestone.
There's been some talk that certain employees have been embracing.
And that is Zombie Island once again. Let's make sure this saves. Good. And I am going to call that an episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, have a good one. Turt doll.